Hello guys, this is Chandrasekhar and you are watching our YouTube channel Kuch. Today in this video I am going to tell about why you did not need a 5G phone yet. So without wasting your time, let's start it. So guys, there's many companies like the Samsung, Motorola, LG and OnePlus which already launched their 5G phone. But in this video, I am going to tell you why you did not need those 5G phones. Guys, many phone companies are building a speed of 5G wireless network and making a big claim about the revolutionary new application. But if you are shopping for a new phone, then I will recommend you to buy a smart and avoiding the 5G phone. The first reason behind this is, the first generation 5G phones are too much expensive. If we take the example of Samsung S10, then the price of the Samsung S10 is about the $900 and the price of Samsung S10 5G is about the $1500. And let's we convert the $1500 in rupees, then it's almost the 1,7,000 rupees. So I did not suggest to spend the 1,7,000 rupees for a first generation 5G phone. And guys, first generation 5G phone generally locked to the 5G network owned by specific mobile carrier, which could limit your option later. So guys, I will advise you to wait for the second generation 5G phone, which are going to launch in coming years. But if you are an early adopter who need to be first with technology, then you can buy the 5G phone. It came with a Google Android system. But guys, if I talk about the iPhones, we all know Apple recently launched their new iPhones. But did you know guys, the new iPhones also would not support the 5G. As we all know, Apple is one of the biggest brands, but Apple is waiting for the technology to be mature before adopting it. So guys, those are the some reason why you did not need a 5G phone yet. Hope you like this video guys. Thank you for watching and have a great day.